and as a team, we will take you boldly where no man has ever gone before. We will take you back some 15 billion years to the beginning of time.
Yeah. From a drop of blood to bones and body parts, to vital organs forming your brain and tiny heart. Your fetus date of birth to puberty finally starts. Adolescence adult and your elderly body rots. It was divine decree that begun the plan, but it's diseased by the greed of the sons of man who try to lead with their guns in hand. Understand, God's the one in command, man.
So laced with grace, decided it was time to try to chase the takes. And what it would design, now life is taking place. Within itself divided, now it takes some space. That can't be fathomed by a mind, creates a state of ego. Now what's mine is mine. Okay, now hate will reign until the blind have eyes and they awake.
Conjoined. Physical forms have to deal with both sides of the coin.
Why do we die?
So we can live.
Why do we strive?
So we can win, but why do you defy every truthful word I recommend?
My question back, why do you recommend and throw temptation
so
in?
I can test your patience and tolerance in the face of sin.
But why a test when you hold all the answers to the state we in?
For you to bear witness that imperfections of mortal men.
So it's a lesson
and a blessing. Journey back to where you've been. Cause before the drinking Pharisees must first be planted in.
Hello,
hello, hello,
hello.
I think, hello.
Hello, you call you whack a pet.